the difference between a normal slug and a ghoul slug? Well, if you don't, this slugisode could save your life. These are normal slugs. They're friendly, helpful, and pretty much peaceful. This is a ghoul slug. They're mean, they're nasty, and they're unpredictable. You do not want to mess with one unless you're an experienced slinger. Dr. Black uses ghouls for his own nefarious purposes. Unlike regular slugs who almost always return to their owners, ghoul slugs sometimes escape and form packs. If you see a pack of ghoul slugs, do not panic. They can smell your fear. The only way to cure a ghoul is with a healer slug. They're as rare as they come. We've got one, though. Remember, you're watching trained slingers and specialized slugs. Do not try this at home. If you have a ghoul problem, contact the Shame Gang.